do you think they're doing it?
Whatever they're doing, Black Mask deserves it.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind a few whacks at the old boss myself.
Me neither. But, you think we can trust the new guy?
A guy who calls himself the Joker? Hell no. But you can't cross him either.
Ain't that the story of our lives?
Like I'm gonna need to find a new playmate. Oh, and we were having so much fun, too!
What do you think they're doing?
Whatever they're doing, Black Mask deserves it.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind a few whacks at the old boss myself.
Me neither. But, you think we can trust the new guy?
The guy who calls himself the Joker? Hell no. But you can't trust him either.
Ain't that the story of our lives?
Sam, I have isolated the electromagnetic signal on electrocutioner's gloves. You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
That door. finish up and we can be out of here.
This is like that scene in a horror movie where you know the monster is just outside the house. And we're the dumbasses stuck in the house.
No, man. We're the monster.
What else can we do?
No!
It's just a man, right? Coming in hot!
So I can find the security code for the door.
Requesting any cars in Crest Hill to be on the lookout for a vagrant causing a public.
I thought I'd kick things off tonight with a reading from Plain Words. But first, a little background for those of you who haven't been paying attention.
Alfred, I'm uploading data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security code you were looking for. You have access to the building now. Through Cyanus's files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him. I should use my cryptographic sequencer to enter the security codes for this door.
Thank you.
was that? Need to find a way inside that room.
Come on! Why are you messing with the crate? We're supposed to be locking this place down.
Whatever.
I'm serious! Knock it off!
Okay, let me shut it down.
Let's go to work!
Get ready.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I want him dead, you understand me? Deader than dead. He gets past us, and any of you that survive will wish you were deader than dead, too.
Looks like the crane shorted out. I've got to find a way to get through that wall. Thank you. like it. Who did this? I can use my evidence scanner to examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. Huh. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned. Use the security codes to open this door. We're holding Cyanus in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me think. He did give us that raise he promised us. Oh, wait. No, he never did. That's right. How could I have forgotten?
I'm gonna kill all of you.
Waiting for something. Get me out of this thing. Where
Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer. By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like?
You wouldn't.
Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll pay him.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other.
What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
To get to ground level to find the antidote.
What would your father say if he could see you now? Throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades. And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne. And a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me.
You could have saved me if you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
How many more must perish?
perish before you realize. Savior, you're a curse upon this city, a plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone! We were better off without you. I'd still be alone without you. Please, you have to save me.
Container has arrived. Can you see it?
I see it.
your veins and it will remain there as long as you live. Which won't be very long. You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location.
You already did. Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes, and I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred.